Hello everyone, myself Mannat Sharma from class 8 and I am going to recite the poem Where the Mind is Without Fear by Rabindranath Tagore. Where the mind is without fear and the head is held high, where knowledge is free, where the world has not been broken up into fragments by narrow domestic walls, where tireless striving stretches its arms towards perfection, where the clear stream of reason has not lost its way into the dreary desert sand of dead habit, where the mind is led forward by thee into ever-widening thoughts and actions, into that heaven of freedom, my Father, let my country awake. Thank you. And during this COVID-19 widespread, stay home, stay safe.